Alright, welcome back to my fourth playthrough of Transport Hero 2. This is episode 19, and last time we built this little hub right here outside of Point Place. And now we're going to hook all this up and get some trucks rolling in there and see how it goes. This is a redo from earlier because I actually started the stream earlier in the day and I sat down for a minute while it was starting in my living room and fell asleep on my chair for 2.5 hours, so the whole stream was just my starting soon sign, which is hilarious. But now I'm actually streaming and I'm awake now, so. But as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And let's get started. Now, Edu, how's it going? I still have to work, which is the terrible thing. Somebody going back up the hill. Boom, we got it. Thank you. And since it's 999, I might as well, actually, I should do that the other way. Yeah, so that way the oil one can go that way. Actually, what I could do. Hey, there we go. Thank you. try this again.
Unfortunately, the device that's keeping you alive is also killing you.
Huh. 11 months. Oh boy. Oil refinery, or not oil, well, oil refinery, fuel refinery. But anyways,
thanks, babe.
Now. the length of both lines of signaling. Come on. This is going to be hang on a second. Freight point place. Food. On the bottom, tools on the top. Shell. just need trains. Each one should have 200. Let's just start with that. Thank you. shit irritates me. Alright, we figured it out. Thank goodness. Checking with the damn wire anymore. Get me a mic one of these days. Thank you. save it. I'm going to save again. And then, those of you watching on the stream, I really appreciate it stopping by, and I'll be back on in just a few minutes. And as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And I'm on Twitch every day at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. And I upload to YouTube every day at 9 a.m. Central U.S. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Deuces.